get this delivered now. Actually, let me see. I go get some fuel, then go around. Yeah. That should work. just deliver it. Almost there. Yo, what's up? Man, I went looking. I should have went the other way. We might have messed up here. Well, maybe not. Oh, this was deeper. What's up, Tally? Yeah, it's fun, Trey. About to deliver this second set of logs to the sawmill and have that done. That's right, I still have to do one more, I forgot, it's 8, it's only 6. Hey man, you just got to deliver the wood, what can I say? One more of these wood deliveries, which means I gotta go like all the way. I mean, I can pick it up like way down here, but I still gotta take it all the way back around to get it there, because once you have wood you can't get through here. So I can either pick it up over here and then grab some gas like I did last time, or I could just grab gas and go get it over here, I guess. I don't know that it really matters even. It kind of sounds like the buggy at work. Get gas at Wawa. I don't know if there's a Wawa here. We can look. Oh no. Wait, we're reversing. I remember this. We're not doing this. This is where we go around here. Mala's what? Oh man. Alright, yeah, we gotta go over here a little further. We'll see. Oh yeah, we got it. Oh yeah. Back on the road. Somewhere way over here. There it is. I'll tell you one thing I miss about this compared to the other one on the computer was cruise control. I can't tell you how tired I am or holding this damn gas already. It even like keeps the tracks from when you were here before, like, it's pretty cool. Oh shit. We get stuck? I'm not using the diff lock because it's red. Like, I think in hardcore mode you can't use it for this truck, so I figured I might as well make it more challenging. Otherwise it kind of crawls through most of the stuff with no problem. She's digging. Oh, that was a tree. Think what I'm gonna do, well, let's just finish the sawmill. Let's just finish one thing. I mean, yeah, I guess you just do deliveries, and try to get over, like, the obstacles, or figure out how to, like, build something out of logs across a river or some shit. I don't know, I haven't gotten that far. I've pretty much just delivered shit. So it's like the job I had before Busch Gardens. Although I don't make any money doing this, and yeah, I feel like my truck is going really slow, but it doesn't show any damage, so I don't know what's going on. I know I'm in first, but still, well, maybe that's just it. Ultimate ninja. Guess that's a little too steep a grade for the old high gear. Oh shit. Ooh. Almost thought we were gonna tip over. Some fuel. Go get this last load of logs delivered. Off-road and fucking trees. I guess it doesn't help. I'm trying to high gear it down this little trail. Whatever. Oh no, brakes. We're supposed to go that way. Thank you. Screw you, trees. I guess this is as good a place as any. Oh yeah, no problem. Jeep almost stuck in there, it was drowning. It's just these damn logs, look at them. And because I'm not using the diff lock, it's not even gonna try to climb over that. Oh wow, even without the diff lock it's still spinning. Never back up. Yeah, right? Always backing up in this game. Alright, we gotta go up through here, around here, and back to the lumber mill. And that one should be... Yeah, that one will be done. Alright. We go left, then we go right. Big old log or something. She's digging. Keeping it pedal to the metal through here. Got it floored. Oh damn, Legos for real though? Wow. Wow. You had to do it to me, huh? We're gonna go, oh, almost stalled it. We're gonna take the bypass this time just because I remembered. There's less concern of getting stuck this way. Last time we had no trouble, though. I was pretty surprised by that for as much water as there. Watch, now I get stuck over here on a stupid tree or something dumb. Oh no! Almost stalled it. Wow, gonna have to wipe the log on this one, I see. No history. Oh shit, tree. Trying to look at the chat. This wood real quick. Drop off this wood. Oh, chat flood. I see. That'll work. Hide it with the chat flood. Oh shit, did I miss my turn? Nope, there it is. Oh fuck, brakes. Can't. Yep. So that never reverse thing, you know, that doesn't always hold true. We made it! Wait, what? Boo! Wait, what did I drive to? Did I not go to the... Oh, hell, I went to the wrong place. I'm an idiot. That explains that. They don't want my stupid wood over here. Alright, so we gotta get the fuck out of here. We gotta go back right where we came from, and I made a left when I should have made a right, apparently. Well, these things happen. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Usher song? Wait, what the hell? Oh, damn. Oh, shit, this is not... That's a horrible turn radius, apparently. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, we're gonna stall. Damn, there's some thick-ass mud over here. Can't get out of first gear. Oh yeah, there's the music. Now the lumber mill's unlocked. Don't know what that means. Alright, time to get out of here. Let's see. Get that garage unlocked. Gotta bring a bunch of shit from, like, all the way from here. Like, this trailer is worth, like, 2 of the 4 points, I think. And then, like, gotta, like, get these trucks, like, loaded up with different stuff instead of, like, the bed that's on it now. So that you can, like, haul, like, fuel and things to the garage for points. Or garage supplies. To unlock that crap. Plus, there's some spots on the map. Like, over here that we could go explore. We haven't cleared that yet, so might go do that real quick, actually. Yeah, let's just leave this guy here. And let's go. Where is it? Yeah. No. Right. Alright. Bye. Well, maybe Diflux red on all of them. Well, fuck it. I've been not even using it. I've been cheating myself. I guess it still makes it more difficult. Have a good one. I'll talk to you later. shit. Some damage. Big splash. Holy crap. This entire thing is underwater. Powered right through, though. Look at that garage. Yeah, I'm gonna call it here. It's good times. I might hop back on again later.